CL Sangha. I am studying 10th class in MJP School at Nasamakota. Today I am explaining the refractive index of a prism. For this experiment, the required material is one cardboard, paper, paper pins, prism, scale, pencil, eraser, protractor, etc. First of all, we take one prism. The draw one outline of the prism. It is in the triangular shape. These edges marked as P, Q, R. And after, with the help of protractor, we can take 90 degrees. With the decreasing the 90 degrees, 90, 80, 70, 60. The 60 degrees is known as angle of incidence and it is marked as I1. In the line PQ, the midpoint is a normal line. In the angle of incident ray marked as, put two pins, it is as A and B points. And in the angle of emergence line, put another two pins, it is as C and D. When we take the prism, in this AB points are angle of incidence are reflected on the angle of emergence line. When it is reflected, the angle of incidence ray and angle of emergence line are in the same line. After removing the prism and also pins, with the help of these dots extend the line angle of emergence and it is denoted as I2 in the midpoint of PR, line of PR, it is denoted as I2, and the angle of incident extended and the angle of emergence extended, this point is known as the angle of deviation. The angle of deviation have accurately or exactly 42 degrees. Thank you. Finally, we conclude that the experiment refractive index of a prism. Thus, we conclude that finally sin I by sin R is a constant. Thank you, this golden opportunity.